Hello everyone, and welcome back to Age of Empires. It's been a while, and I've since returned to playing Age of Empires 2.
I'm Renis.
We are doing a new challenge against the Extreme AI, just to bring things back. It's been a while since we played. And we are going to be doing a no armor upgrades challenge. Now, I did the no attack upgrades challenge last time, or a while back, and now it's time for the no armor upgrades. I'm actually kind of certain I did record a video like this, but I don't remember doing it. So, we'll see how we go. So we ran them into Tatars, and we're up against the Burmese. So, as usual, we're not going to attack the AI until their score reaches about 2,000. I think it changes. I think sometimes I said 2,000, 3,000, I don't know. At least until, like, it seems like they're kind of ready to be attacked. So kind of wait till I get out 2, 3k score, or at least during Castle Edge. So that's what we're going to try and aim for. Alright, let's send that sheep there as well, or the goat. Have we got every goat we need? 1, 2, 3. I think that's not all of them. No, it's not. Let's keep scouting around. It's been a while since I played, so we'll see how well I can actually maintain my gameplay. Alright, let's get a control group on this guy. Alright, I think we need to... I'm sure we've got... bring those sheep over there. I don't want the villagers taking the sheep too quickly. Anything like that. There we go. Another sheep there. That should be all of them, I think.
Hey.
And that... Yep.
Salam.
Cool. Alright, so back onto the wood there. So my strategy for this, because we can't get armor upgrades, is we're going to go range units. So... Archers, cavalry archers, stuff like that. I think this is going to be a fair bit easier than the no attack upgrades, but I could be wrong. Armor tends to make a big difference in the game, especially for melee units. So we're kind of limiting ourselves to range units and making sure those range units aren't getting attacked at like close range. After this, I kind of want to do a no... upgrades. I mean, I kind of did the no with the militia only challenge a while back, but that's not the same kind of thing. Alright, let's take that. Alright, let's build a house there and a house there. They want to... I'm a bit rusty, so we'll see how we go. Take that house away. I think we'll just build a house over here. At least that protects the wood. Oh, makes it easier for us to defend the wood line when we want to wall up, and also just walling will be easier. Because I think we're going to need to wall up a little bit this game. Playing open is not really a good idea. But it's not... This is a really hard map to wall. But no. You got so much open space here. I think we should start pushing some deer. I don't actually know where the... I'm going to assume they're somewhere over here on the map, but... We'll see. Okay. That's... I think we should get this villager to go towards the elephant. And I think we'll just send the next two onto the current one. I'm like loosely following a build order, but I think I'm doing it maybe right. Oh, it's been a while since I played. I haven't refreshed my knowledge for a while, so we'll see how we go. And then send that way. Cool. Let's pull that sheep away. I think we might want to send a couple to the wood.
Salam.
Actually, no, we need one more on the elephant. That's fine.
Avre chick guy man.
Now we can go to wood.
Salam.
I think this villager over here can build a barracks. That's not a great spot for it. I kind of want to start to like wall things up a little bit with some buildings. And I mean, no armor upgrades. That includes loom, because loom's an armor upgrade. So our villagers are going to be really like squishy. So that... We're going to make sure we keep them safe. I think Maybe they're over here, because now I'm looking at gold there. They must be in this section. Let's go to... Oh, let's pull those away. We're probably going up with too many pop, but we're not rushing, so it doesn't matter. We need to kind of boom up a little bit. I think we should wall that there and maybe get... Yeah, I think that's probably what we want to do. So I'll get this one and this guy, this village can go there. I'm not managing this correctly, but we'll see how we go. Seems okay. Oh, no, I can't hit them. That doesn't count. That's not me rushing them or anything. That was a honest mistake. Training exercise, if you will. There we go. Let's build a house there. We can defend ourselves. We're not kind of limited to like letting the AI do what they want. Well, actually, no. We need to really make sure we wall up. That's right. We haven't got. You know, that's actually important. If because like, because if they just send like a couple of scouts in, we lose everything. Let's just quickly just there you go. So that's going to be a bit of a challenge. It's going to add to the challenge anyway. Because having like villages that can be taken down pretty easily, I'm gonna play super defensive. So we know where their base is. I think we need to. I mean, their score's already well above ours. So that's a. But I think that might be scouting. I mean, my veal production's been. Oh, let's not. And I think we should build a tower here. I should probably just quick wall with. Oh, yep, let's not let that happen. It's probably the best thing we could have done was build this tower. It's kind of awkward, it makes things a bit awkward for our lumberjacks, and I think. But, you know, that's fine. Well, we can probably. Oh, we can't go to castle because we haven't got the buildings. Just loot the palisades.
Salam.
Then go back to work. Oh, we've actually made it difficult for ourselves. That's not great. So we'll need to delete some of those houses in a bit. I think we send that way. Honestly, we should probably build another lumber camp. But that village is just stuck. That's fine. Just delete that. Oh, let's click up. What are we doing? Come on. I think some... archers for defense until we can get cav archers out to be good. Let's wall that. Alright. Cool. Two farms. So they got skirms. So that's the thing. What they're making kind of counters what I was planning on making. So that's great. But if we can produce faster than them, we'll be fine. I don't know about that though. Their score is kind of ballooning a little bit, and it's concerning me a bit. Let's get fletching, because we don't need the other armor upgrades. I think maybe we should probably consider this. See, thankfully, the reason why cav archers are a good choice, at least in my opinion, is because I can still get bloodlines to boost the HP. So that's kind of why I'm thinking cav archers. Also, we get the free... Parthian Tactics and Thumb Ring with this sieve. Is Parthian Tactics an armor upgrade? It is. Well, then I guess we just don't go to Imperial Age. So that's my solution. We're not going Imperial Age. Because we're Tatars. I didn't even think about that. Because we don't get any other... Yeah, it's just that. We also can't research Sulkarma. Well, we're really, making sure how our work's cut out for us, aren't we? Let's, control group those, and let's get some Cav Archers. Having some villages would be nice, just on farms. And we should probably get villages on stone. I need to think about castles and extra TCs. At the moment, we can't really, like, produce enough vills for multiple TCs yet, but that's fine, but we need to consider that. Let's go that. I think we need to start to think about walling up here. So, what did I say, 2k score, or was it till they get to castle? I guess it's like either. I mean, I kind of want to wait till they get to castle at least, because I don't want to bully the AI too much. But at least having some sort of... Did I even set them to patrol? Come on. Oh, it's follow, that's what I'm doing. See, can't even remember to play the game. Forgotten. Alright. Farm there. Just in a village that empty farm. I don't know why there's an empty farm there, but we do have one. Alright. I think maybe... We should be good to start some attacks in a second. If they don't get to castle, but their like score gets like 2500, I'm going to consider that good enough. I am kind of confused as to why they're not going up, but... Yeah, because this is an armor upgrade, I can't upgrade that. Which means I don't get heavy Cav Archer either, because we're staying in feudal... In Castle Age, not almost in Dark Age. It's at every other age but Castle Age. Let's go there. I think we should build a TC. Just to keep our eco somewhat stable. Or just keeping up, I guess. I haven't really missed any, like, vill production, because that's normally a big weakness for me. I miss a little bit, but, you know. It's not been too bad. So we're going to scout. We're not going to attack with the Cav Archers. I just want to see what they're doing. This is the extreme AI again. Like, this is ridiculous. Why? Them staying in feudal is concerning to me, because that means that they're probably going to have... I don't know, it seems like they're going to prepare for something, but I could be wrong. It seems like we got things under control. I want to get Wheelbarrow. My next thing. Cool, they're in castle. Yep, that's their declaration of war. I think we need to get... Oh, we can't really get anything at the moment. We just keep sending Cav Archers. Let's keep making more. And we'll give these control group one now. Oh, we need to get something other than just Cav Archers if they're going to be throwing that many skirms at us.
Salam.
I think maybe, you know what, the solution here... I mean, we could build a castle. Castle in, like, neutral areas is probably a good call.
Hey.
We can't hit the targets because we haven't got ballistics. We need ballistics real bad. Nope, stay away from us. Let's take out their hunt. There we go. That's a good choice. Alright, so if we keep them running around their base, at least make sure they're not attacking us. House there. Okay, so now we're not making vills because we've made a critical lapse in judgment, but... I'd love to get Bodkin if we can. Let's not let them get the relics. I think we'll send that one to guard that one.
Salam.
We should probably look at building something other than... Let's build a siege workshop and let's then build some... stables. Another farm there. I think we should consider another TC now. Maybe over there. So they're sending that. That's a lot of skirms. We got the mobility on our side. And a mangonel would be nice to chuck in the back. Is that lion? Okay, we've got a few too many skirms to deal with, so we're definitely going to need, like, maybe some... throw some knights in the back?
Hey.
Salam.
There we go. I think we need some more villages in stone. Probably should get double bit axe. I know we haven't gotten it.
Salam.
Just forgot, I guess. Make some more Cav Archers.
Salam.
Kurraymen.
Pull that back. Well, that's not what you want. Let's get some farms. Okay, let's send... We're gonna be throwing away too many Cav Archers if we keep doing it that way. Bloodlines. Another farm there. Gotta keep making vills. Trouble is, we're like low on food. Probably consider making a wheelbarrow. Here we go. That's looking a lot better, I think. Send that. Ooh. I definitely need to get the next attack upgrade. I need to get Bodkin. I can't afford Bodkin. Let's get some... I think Light Cav. Light Cav seems like a good idea. to mix in. Oop. Just run away. Send these guys over. Making some more farms. Because I want to throw in some light cav. I really like they're making a bunch of skirms for me to destroy with my siege. It's quite nice. That was so worth it for me too. I think maybe we need to build another castle. Just like over here. Let's race around in the back near the farms. Hey. Horse collar. Yeah, double bit. I've still not researched that. No wonder I can't maintain production. Ooh, don't want to get loom. Throw it. Yep. And I think let's put some more of those. We probably can make some keshiks too. Because keshiks are just heavy cavalry. Let's run back over here. Looks like they're preparing for a castle, so let's make sure that doesn't happen. There we go. Let's get some on wood. Let's go. Sweet. Actually, no, towering is kind of cheating. Let's race away from that, though. Actually. You know what, let's build another siege workshop. I'm very indecisive right now. It's fine. Oh, they're in Imperial Edge. That's not good for us. Not good at all. Well, that was unfortunate. Lost most of our guys that were building that. I guess that happens sometimes. And let's get that on wood. Let's get that TC down. Yeah, like not having armor is really make it hard to like raid under fire as well. It's really difficult.
Salam.
We can't go to Imperial Age, which means we're further handicapped than other than we would have otherwise been.
Hey, Kurgaiman.
I think we should just actually, you know what? Light cav would be nice. I think we'll get husbandry researched. And we should probably get some more mangonels. See, those fights that I took didn't feel like they were good fights, but it's if the score's indicative at all of what's actually happening, then part of me thinks that we're fine. Well, that castle is going to be a pain to take down, though. Those castles are going to be terrible to take down. Need some more Cav Archers. I think our problem is we haven't got, like, the right units. And we're really low on wood. Just realised that my eco management's been a bit off. No, I find a lot off, but you know. Just take you out. I think we want some more siege. Because having siege with our cavalry archers, it's not good. That's fine. I am surprised that Keshik survived that. Really shouldn't have. Nope, don't. Let's take you over here. I think we need some more wood. No! I don't want to lose that. No! We lost so many of our mangoes from doing that. Oh, they're gonna make a comeback. I see it now. I've seen it before it's begun. I think posting a fighting an Imperial Age army against a castle age units that aren't even really fully upgraded is just, it's kind of brutal. Yeah, Bodkin. I still haven't researched Bodkin after all this time. I've said this like 4 or 5 times. I haven't bothered to research it. Alright. I think we need some rams.
Hey. Emrinis. Kurgaiman.
Salam. Tayarmen.
And then get a tower up there.
Emrinis. Salam. Darhal Kurgaiman.
Put some houses. Yeah, this battle feels really bad. Can I get all my horses, please? No, don't run under the castle fire. You can't take it. And now they're throwing elephants at us. Oh my goodness.
I
Planninglar. Emrinis gear madame. Hesh Baringlar.
This really is not feeling good for us. Although we are, it seems like we're winning based on the score, which is what's confusing me a bit.
Salam.
Cool. I think our production's terrible. Gonna be honest with you. Ooh, let's go there. Bowsaw. Go on stone. And build a tower there. Let me take out your castle. You don't need it. I think we need to have some Cav Archers stand over there and cover that wood line. Yeah, we're fighting a Rambai and it's not a great situation for us. Because they're ranging in and of themselves, and it's just... Plus, they got the armor. Oh, I don't want loom. Alright, let's get... Handcart. Alright, at least we took out that castle, which means... We're probably not going to be fighting anything from the castle for a bit. Let's send the rams in. Probably should... We can't research anything else. Because that's... an armor thing. It's also a HP thing, which would have been nice to have, but... We really need gold. Is there any gold nearby that we haven't taken? I guess that. I think we should sell some food and sell some stone. Keep getting units out there. I think we might need to build a monastery. We're at a point where like it's kind of like late game. We need the resources. Let's make sure the AI actually knows that they can resign too.
Hey.
Just in case they didn't know. Because it seems... I mean, I might be, you know,
Salam.
Calling it early, but it seems like they're a bit... They're a bit done. Oh, they got more castles. Alright, that can just not be a thing. I don't want them taking my resources either. Or taking resources to my base. Alright. Let's get town patrol.
Tayyar merah.
Alright, let's make some more Cav Archers. I think we should start with some more, like, light Cav. We've got heaps of food. I think maybe selling some of that food, actually, and sending some to stone. So we're going to start to, like, take out those buildings. Actually, let's take out... Yeah, let's take out that, and then we'll head down to those castles. I don't want them making, like... Did they just shoot a trebuchet at me? They're getting desperate. Actually, don't know. These aren't... They're not going to make it. They're going to get taken out by the castle before they even get there. But, you know, it's a thought that counts. Let's start moving forward a bit more. Okay, yes, they're gonna repair it. That's kind of part of the issue as well. So these guys, they can go there. I think maybe you build a castle here as well, just to protect the gold and also, like, lock down that area. I should really have a hotkey for all these guys because we need to make some rams. Some more rams would be nice. I mean, this game's over. Like, there's nothing, there's no way they've got. Got anything to do with this. Keshiks. And the rams are coming in now. I think send some Keshiks that way just to see what's out that way.
Salam.
And send these guys over there to... These villages just... everywhere. Yeah, there's even... Yeah, so we're gonna need to send some rams. I think these ones can go here. Nope, they're surrendering. About time. Look at that map. It's ridiculous. There's gold up there, no. But that's... The game was over well before that, anyway. Yeah, it was fun, though. There was a time where I briefly thought I was kind of doomed. But yeah. That was a fun little game to get back into the swing of things. Thank you guys very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.